everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with...
Drax.
And it's time for another Boxiken! Today we got Transformers, Michael Bay movie, Grimlock Legends Edition. Or Legion Class, sorry, Legion Class. Excuse me.
Yeah, maybe we can get him on screen long enough to count. just at least in a video.
Yeah, I went to Grapevine Mills Mall with my daughter yesterday, and we went, and there was this store that was going out of business, and they were selling everything for half off, and I saw this guy, and I was like, well, I don't have that Grimlock. I figured, why not? And I grabbed him, so figure we'll take a look at him. So, I'm not going to show the back of this box, because I want his, transformation to be a surprise. So let's
it's the biggest surprise of them all.
It's the biggest surprise of 2018.
Had a little trouble.
Get this guy open.
Did they extra tape him in there again?
A little bit. Oh, look at this is Grimlock seemingly. Look at him.
Ah, man. That's some high-quality stuff you got there.
They've got those see-through fucking things.
Oh, so here's...
I think I got it. Alright. There we go. Because, yeah, that looks like, Grimlock. Sure does. Wait, move that up. There we go. Sure looks like Grimlock.
Yeah, that's totally Grimlock. Oh, with a plastic piece behind his head.
Yep, that's...
He left that in there.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's the neck brace.
Yeah, Grimlock hurt his neck recently, you know.
Oh, yeah.
All them,
you know, things happen.
All them special effects and whatnot, you know.
Optimus Prime having to go on those dangerous jobs.
Yep, so...
Riding him into the movie scene for 5 minutes.
Yep. So you grabbed the instruction manual?
Yeah. I was just trying to save a little time. Oh, 5 steps.
Yep. Alright.
And a different picture than the one that I think that's on back.
That looks more believable. Alright, so we'll transform him and we'll be right back. Alright. Here we go.
Ah, Grimlock's lost a little weight.
This is the most pathetic looking T-Rex I have ever fucking seen. Does his mouth at least open?
No, I don't.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
No. It looks like a weird mix between a reptile and an armadillo.
Yeah, I do not know.
With a thing in front. Did you notice that he has the thing in front?
The thing.
Yeah, I was going to mention, well, I'm mentioning that, but just to show that I did transform him right, that's what he looks on the back of the box.
Yeah, we're not kidding. I actually had to verify with Pim here if that was an actual, legitimately licensed product.
Yeah, this is Grimlock. Oh my, and yes, he seems to have a cock. You could actually, if you want, you can do this, and then his head is at his dick.
Yeah. Or head coming out of his ass.
He literally has a head, you know?
Bom, 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 bom.
But yeah, this is the saddest looking Grimlock I've ever seen. I used to say the one from the Pretenders line was the saddest looking T-Rex form I've seen on Grimlock, but...
He doesn't even look like his feet match well to the ground.
Yeah, it's... I don't...
It's so hard to hold him up.
Yeah, he's.
I mean, even your recolored blue Grimlock is a lot better because that's just the old Grimlock, but blue.
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't stand very well. He looks terrible.
But he's yours.
He's mine. It's a Grimlock I don't have, so there we go. I'm glad I only paid $4.50 for him because he is not worth the $7.99 normal price tag. My God, what the hell? This is just...
I wouldn't even give this to children. who didn't know what Transformers were.
Yeah, this is so bad. I mean, he's supposed to, like, lean in like this, according to the...
Well, I guess if you're holding him, you go...
to the, like, artwork, but, you know, he doesn't...
Maybe you're supposed to have a miniature Optimus Prime riding him to cover that one spot that is nothing.
Let's see. No. And, there's not a... Yeah, there's just not enough balance unless you pull him up like that.
Yeah.
And this thing looks like... This... I love Grimlock. Oh, let me get him over here. I love Grimlock.
A lot.
But this thing is garbage. I won't lie. This is the worst.
Yeah.
This is the...
Hasbro, get your shit together.
This is the worst Grimlock I have ever fucking seen. Wow.
And to think they're the same people who made the masterpiece one that I got.
Takara can only do so much, especially when they want to make him tiny like this.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen tiny Grimlocks that look better than this. This is really just looks like they half made it and gave up.
Yeah.
Wow.
Not much more to say about it. It's there. It's almost two-dimensional.
It's the worst. I give it 1 out of 5 Dinobots. I mean...
Yeah, I'm going to have to stick around that, too.
Because...
1 out of 5 meat Grimlock.
1 out of 5 meat Grimlock. Yeah, this is definitely... Gotta be the worst Transformer I own. I mean, I know there's worse ones. Gotta be worse ones, but I don't own them. I kind of stick to specific ones.
Do you have that bad paint job Megatron gun?
What?
The pink and green Megatron gun?
Oh, no, I don't.
Okay.
But, man... This is bad.
Yeah. But yeah, you got it cheap.
Yep. I'm glad I did because, God. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Wow.
Grimlock, you need a sandwich or more torso.
Me going to be runway model.
Me Grimlock runway model. Me Grimlock need hamburger.
America top model.
There's really nothing else I can say. I mean, and they gave him a cock. I mean, how'd that fly?
Me flaunting law.
Well, it is a Michael Bay thing.
Too extreme.
You've been hanging around Michael Bay too much, Grimlock. You need to stop that. So, yeah.
They don't explode.
That's Transformers 5, God, I don't remember what the name of that movie is, but...
I think it's, like, Night something.
Does it say on this?
I was about to say Age of Extinction, but that's 4, isn't it?
The Last Night.
Last Night, okay.
Yeah, Transformers The Last Night, Legion Class Grimlock, Wow.
Still not gonna see that movie.
Wow.
Yeah.
Alright.
All right, so,
see ya.
Yeah, see ya.